Melania Trump responds to New York attack, my heart breaks for NYC today. U.S. First Lady Melania Trump has tweeted that her heart breaks for New York after 8 people were killed in what police are treating as a terror attack. Taking to Twitter before her husband, Donald Trump, had publicly commented on the incident, Ms. Trump said, my heart breaks for NYC today. Thoughts and prayers as we monitor the situation. New York City's mayor, Bill de Blasio, confirmed on Tuesday evening that a truck attack in Lower Manhattan killed 8 people, describing it as a cowardly act of terror. In Washington, the White House said the president had been briefed on the attack. White House spokeswoman Sarah Huckabee Sanders said Mr. Trump, a New York native, was briefed by White House Chief of Staff John Kelly and will be continually updated as more details are known. Mr. Trump tweeted around 20 minutes after his wife, in NYC, looks like another attack by a very sick and deranged person. Law enforcement is following this closely. Not in the USA. In a news conference later, officials said a 29-year-old man drove a rented van onto a busy New York cycle path before being shot by police after jumping out with what turned out to be 2 fake guns. He was taken into custody, and his condition was not immediately disclosed. At least 9 people were